Oh, is that him?
Oh.
I'm not asking that question anymore. I'm just gonna shoot. What is going on again, Nerd Players? Thank you. I got headshot already. We're not even 4 seconds into the video. What is going on, Nerd Parators? Thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with us today. We're playing some Rust in our little mini-series of away time when I am off at the Star Wars convention. I'm not even here right now. I keep getting headshotted. I'm not even here right now. I'm away in Star Wars land doing the first ever Nerd Parade meetup. I'm super excited, but we're coming to you from the future right now. We're recording in the future and the past. Time travel's difficult. I'm not really sure what it is, but we're recording a mini-series on Rust, which is a game that I haven't really played a whole lot of. I'm joined with Sir Rex and Sir Six. What's going on?
What's up?
Besides shooting me in the face. So we're going to be playing a little mini-series on Rust, and we've tinkered around with it a little bit. Six and Rex know their way around Rust. I do not. So I familiarized myself with the mechanics. We built a small little base here. I say we when it's been all Rex and Six. So they built this small little base here, and Six is just blasting me in the dome. But, oh, you put a dent in it. You put a dent in my hypno wheel. Oh my god, this is hilarious. You will thumbs up this video. You will subscribe to the channel. You are being hypnotized into loving every minute of this. Okay, enough of that crap. We are going to do some Rust raidy times today because I have been kind of excited. It's been suggested to me. I've been kind of excited to try it out. So we're going to do a small little mini-series. That's what the videos are going to be while I'm away on the vacation. Small little mini-series of here, this, that, here and there, things and other things. All right, Rex, you ready to do it? Mm-hmm. Your boobies are all blurred out for me. But, oh, I gotta show off my dude! That's right! Okay, so I guess everybody has a very unique Rust character. Here is my dude. This is what he looks like. I think he kind of maybe looks a little bit like me. He needs a little bit more muscle tone, but I think he looks a little bit like me. I don't know. I think it's appropriate. Alright, enough of this crap. Did I say I'm Nick and this is Nerd Parade? I can't remember. I am Nick, this is Nerd Parade! Welcome to the channel, you get two if I already said it. I can't remember. Are we ready to do this? I guess you've got some C4 made?
Yep.
Oh, alright. Six is named Yoga Mat for whatever reason. Why is that, Six? Do you care to explain the Yoga Mattery?
I'm a Yoga Mat.
Okay. That's a good enough explanation. Then we're gonna pop down here. I'm not gonna inquire further. We're just gonna let that ride. All right, here we go. Oh, this is the bottom of the base of BT doubles, which I had no effort in building. And we're going for some kind of like we're going for a relatively larger style base since this is more of like a one-shot deal, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just gonna follow you guys then. Lead me to where I need to be led to. I've got a little pea shooter with 8 bullets and only 8 bullets. So I gotta really hope that I don't miss any of my...
You only have 8 bullets?
Yeah, I didn't have any other pistol ammos.
Here, where are you?
Oh, I'm right behind you. I'm looking at you. You're still moving.
No, you're not.
Oh, that's Rex.
No, I'm behind you.
Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. How many did I get? 89, wow. I didn't know you had that many. Alright, now I've got...
Reload your gun, though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it holds more than 8 bullets.
Oh. Now I have 24 bullets. Hooray! I'm a powerhouse of killing!
Yes you are.
I'm ready to shoot all the things. Oh, we can... I guess we don't have stamina, so I don't have to worry about draining. I'm just going to hop up this thing. I'm going to bunny hop up the hill. Is this base our target?
Oh, someone's being raided.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you want us to raid?
Up to our left.
Do you want to counter raid it?
No, it's quite far away.
Oh, okay.
It's probably over that hill.
Here, Nick, you can throw the super.
Oh, I get to do the boom booms? Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh, there's two of them. Right.
Where do you want to go?
Just put it right on the door?
Sure.
Okay. Can I shoot it?
No.
No, it doesn't blow faster.
But I want to shoot it.
I would
shoot it. It won't do anything.
Fine, I'll shoot you. Oh, okay, screw it.
Is it airlocked?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Choose. Where do you want to go?
All right, Nick, you choose.
I am not good at choosing. What's behind door number one? What's behind door number two? What's behind door number three? Can we just blow up the ceiling?
We don't have enough C4 for that.
Oh. Help me choose.
I think straight back might be TC.
Can I blow up the wall? Like, can I put it at the corner?
No, don't put it on the wall. Don't put it on the wall.
Okay.
Door only.
Door three, then.
Eeny, meeny, I'm miny, for this mo, one. Touch this a tiger one. By its toe.
Too late. GTF out of here!
Don't worry, boys, I got this.
Are you gonna... Are you gonna take the blast?
We got this.
Oh, wow, you took that blast like a champ.
You chose wrong.
Did I?
You chose wrong.
Ah, sadness. Do we have any more C4?
Oh. Airdrops.
Oh, maybe
there's... now.
Maybe there's C4 in the airdrops. Oh, yeah. Let's go get them. Oh, I'm gonna pull out my
gun. Definitely not starving, by the way.
I've got a little bit of, What food points, I guess, is what it's called?
I think it would just be called food.
It's food points! Don't!
You like my suppressor, by the way?
What is it? I stopped and tried to turn around to look at you. Yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess. Is that hard to get? I don't know very much.
No.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Well, then I really like
it. It's
actually
kind of bad, but...
Oh, can you not be damaged by the C4, by the way, since it's our tribe that placed it?
Yeah, as long as you you can, though, if you throw it.
Oh, I was wondering how you were you cheekily avoided the damage. That's pretty interesting.
I thought that was you who was running in there with me, though. I'm like, oh, he's gonna die. I didn't even say anything.
I could kill myself with my own C4?
Yes.
Oh, okay, good. Then I'm glad I stayed out of there, because that would have been... although that would have been mildly hilarious, I'm not gonna lie to you. Where the crap are these airdrops? They're like forever away.
They should be probably over this hill, yeah.
What's wrong with this tree? It's very bendy. Oh, it just popped in. I don't know why that stood out to me. The tree was very like rubbery and bendigles. I for whatever reason that just stood out to me. I have no more to this story. Story complete.
Alright, it's down there somewhere.
Down here?
Yeah. Oh, maybe down to our right somewhere.
I see where Rex is at. I'm gonna follow Rex. He seems to know where he's going.
I think it's still over this hill.
Oh, okay. Oh, I heard gunshots.
That's where it's at.
Where the gunshots are at? Oh, we're gonna get to battle some people?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Why do you not sound very convincing? So you're like,
yeah. Well, I'm starving and losing health slowly, so... I just fell a little bit.
You're gonna die before we even get there.
Possibly.
Maybe there'd be some like granola bars or something in the airdrop.
Hopefully.
Get up the mountain.
Yeah, I see an airdrop.
Do you?
Yeah.
I think I went maybe the wrong way. I'm just messing around this peak.
It's up and over that hill.
Okay.
Oh, I see one too.
Oh, that didn't hurt me.
Oh, it just got picked up. Oh, there's people down there.
Let's kill them.
Yeah. Yeah, there are people down there.
Kill them for the goodies.
Let's do. Oh,
there's two at least.
Is that you? Down there, Six?
Someone shooting at
him. I'm at the base of the hill.
Okay. I was gonna say, I probably should stop asking that question the next time I see somebody. And just shoot.
Yeah, just shoot, because you can't hurt me.
Okay. If I see movement, I'm gonna shoot at it.
Getting shot at?
Oh, really? Gunshots are coming close. That's...
Are they fighting each other?
I'm taking cover. I don't have eyes.
Shooting at me.
I don't have eyes on what you have eyes on. We're gonna get there together. Oh god!
Whoa.
Those bullets are coming really close to my face!
Yeah, I just got one tap by an AK.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Rest in pepperoni, sixicles.
I mean, I'm not dead yet, but I'm probably dead.
Can I rescue you?
You're dead. Yeah, but you're probably dead if you come for me.
I'll save you, Mary Jane.
Just hold E on me, if you can see me. But it's risky.
Ooh. I picked up some sheet metal.
That's good. Sheet metal's good.
Yeah, I thought it was your body, actually. I hear footsteps.
I think he's pushing you right now.
Oh! He came up from behind! He got me from behind! I didn't even see it coming! Well, that was fun.
Not dead yet.
I'm wounded badly! I am. Help!
I killed him.
There's three of them, I think.
Where you at, Nick?
On the ground by a cactus. I know that helps.
But I mean, we can TP back as long as there's some TP.
That's very helpful.
I'm kind of near where... Oh, you see me? Oh my god! I'm kind of where Six died. I think he took my gun from me.
I'm getting you up.
You're the
best.
Your
gun falls on the ground. Whatever you have in your hands falls on the ground when you die.
Oh, really? Oh, I'm alive. Here. Where's my gun?
Just look around on the ground. Be careful.
I need it back. Otherwise, I'm going bow and arrow mode. It's gonna be Tomb Raider up in here. I think he probably took it.
Probably, yeah.
Alright, let's go Tomb Raider mode. I have 2 health.
Do you want a gun? I got a gun.
Let's do this. I think I'm just better off being a distraction at this point.
Okay. No, here. I'll give you a gun.
Okay.
Take this. It's very fast. And just spray it.
Okay. I think that's what I was using.
Oh, probably.
Oh, I see him. I'm already out of bullets!
He's dead again.
Oh, yay! Revenge! That I didn't do anything with.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, you're down.
He's low.
Where you at?
Up the hill.
I'm so scared right now.
You're coming towards me. Don't pick me up. Just watch out for this guy.
I don't know where you're at. I'm so scared right now. TP to me.
I'm not dead.
Do / TP if you can.
I don't know where you're at all. This is so terrible.
Oh, if you're safe, TPA.
Is it? If I go out, I am dead.
Yeah, don't.
For sure I'm dead.
Can we TP you?
Yeah, I'm not in combat.
Okay.
Should I just wait here until you get here?
Yeah.
Wait, do slash TPA.
I have to show him my thing, right? I gotta stand up for that.
Yeah.
Okay. /TPA. Okay.
Alright, now just wait for Rex to send his.
I'm waiting for reinforcements.
Do it again.
/TPA. I hope there's nothing terrible in chat. Okay, I'm gonna turn it back off. Just to prevent any type of nasties coming over in chat.
I like the nasties, though.
Do you like the nasties?
Nasties are nice.
Nice nasties.
Oh.
Oh, God, I just...
Alright, where is he at from here?
Oh, hey, Rex, what's up, buddy? I don't know.
Where is he at from here?
I've never had eyes on anybody.
I have no idea, actually. Well, I was up here. This is my body. Oh, okay. Where is it, actually?
We're doing this together. Oh, is that him? Oh, shit. I'm not asking that question anymore. I'm just gonna shoot. Oh, there's your body.
Oh, yes, gun. LR-300. Yeah, this is yours.
Oh! I went full Murloc. I ducked in real life. This is so intense.
He's down.
You gotta move bone out. Oh, you're down. Oh, I gotta hit the shit.
It's lagging so bad.
Oh.
I hit one with a bow and killed him.
I got ace in the face. Oh my gosh. PvP on Rust is intense. Holy McNuggets.
I'm getting about 2 FPS right now.
Oh. Nice.
I'm still alive.
Kill him.
Not for long.
Oh, I hear bullets. I think I spawned really close.
Did I? I think I killed them all.
Did you really?
Uh-huh.
You killed all of them?
But I did.
You're a freaking wizard, Harry.
Don't you wanna TP back?
Yeah, I'm back. I spawned like extraordinarily close. That's me.
Oh,
God. Oh, I got an LR thing! That's like the best one ever, right?
Start looting. Okay. I don't know how I did that.
You are a frickin' wizard, that's how. Give me all your gears. I feel very excited right now. Maybe I should wear, even though I did absolutely nothing, maybe I should wear your stuff, buddy. Yeah, let me put
you
on your
You were here
clothes.
For moral support.
Yeah, that's right. I was here for moral support. Okay, what's the LR? Bolt action. LR, this is like the best weapon in the game, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. Come to Nicholas. What do you have? Oh, he's got a ton of mushrooms and pumpkins. Wait, is this you, Six? Yes, you have mushrooms and pumpkins in your inventory. I'm gonna use some of them. Pumpkins. Pumpkins are tasty. Okay. Here, come loot some of your food over here if you need it.
Oh, 61 TP?
Ooh, gun.
I can't for another 2 minutes. I'm running back, though. I'm not far.
Oh, hey, more armor.
I'm full. I'm full on inventory.
You're full on inventory? Well, I'm gonna loot what this guy's got. I've got a little bit more stuff. What can I put on here? I'm gonna give you my rock. My happy rock. You get happy rated. Anything useful? Is there anything specific that I should try to really go for to grab? There's some
sulfur.
Guns sulfur. And med supplies.
Animal fat. I got guns, got med supplies. High quality metal ore. How about some of that?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. Stones. What about low grade fuel?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. We need that.
All right. I got my inventory is like basically full at this point.
Okay. Well, six should almost be here, so.
Yeah. Someone's raiding.
I hear the booms.
Someone's still raiding.
We didn't get any of the drops, did we? We came over here for the purpose of drops and got none of them.
Well, we did, because those guys looted them.
Oh, yeah. I see. Whose buddy is this? Oh, Rex! There's landmines and stuff. Oh, you got cameras and stuff. Where you at?
Oh, do I? We need those.
I'm jumping to signal you. Actually, Six, you could TP to me if you want.
No, my TP's on cooldown.
Oh, okay. Right here, Rex, here's your body.
Yeah. Yes.
Landmines, CCTVs, submachine gun. Are we getting shot at?
No. Oh, just so you know, Nick, you can move around when you're in their inventory.
Oh, really?
So you don't get headshotted.
Oh, that's cheeky! Cheeky. I like it. Can I grab this? I think I have some of these in my... I can, yay! Landmines. I think I can grab those. And I'm pretty much tapped on inventory space. Can I throw out some stuff, like building plans? I don't think we need this, right?
Yeah, you can throw those out.
Bow and arrow I'll keep. I got some Healy things. Heavy plate pants? That'll work.
Ooh, those are good. Put those on.
But I'm so slow. Oh, no, I'm not.
Yeah, they slow you down a little bit.
It does slow me a little bit.
Yeah. It's not too much, though. You should be good.
Okay, cool. So how's our explosion situation so that we can maybe bust into some bases?
I got 5,000 sulfur from this, so that's pretty good.
Alright.
We should be able to make some more C4s.
Nice. We just need the electronics, right? The trash?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. A 4x zoom scope. Can I put that on the rifle?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Give a multi.
It's got a holo scope, though, already. A holo scope. I don't know what this thing is. A flashlight, maybe?
Rex TPA, by the way. Maybe back.
I think I like the reflex side a little bit more.
What gun is
I mean, it's better. I wouldn't put the 4x on the close range weapon.
Okay. So what are we doing now? We're gonna wait on Six to get back here, or are we gonna dip out?
Yeah, we're gonna wait for Six.
Alright, then hey, what's up? You're here? Oh, okay, you're here. I was gonna say, maybe we'll pause the video and then NBRBs, but if you're already here. Should we continue our adventure?
We'll probably have to go make C4.
Alright, so we're gonna head back to base.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna try to... So we should just slash home, then.
Yeah.
So we should slash home, make some more C4, and then we're gonna go back to that little base on the hill?
Yep.
I like it. And then we can choose again from the Doors of Confusion. Alright, that sounds fantasimo. I'm gonna... Can I do... No, I have to turn on my chat again. Alright, we're gonna be our bees in just a moment. Go home, make some C4, and do some more explosions. Alright, Nerd Predators, we are back in action. We're back at the base, and we're gonna set down some more C4. We went to the little grindery thing and ground down some of the CCTVs. To get some more, what are they called? Tech trash. Yeah,
tech trash.
That's the one. All right, Rex, place away.
Okay, everyone out of the door. I don't want to get killed.
Okay.
Block him quick. Block him in. Block him in.
Oh my god, you really are blocking him, man. You're such a savage.
Thank you, Six, for sparing me.
Let's hope that this we chose correctly.
Wrong door.
Is it really?
Is there another one?
No, there's not another one. That's wrong door.
Nothing here.
Not another one. We chose...
That's TC is going to be here.
What's... Wait, tool cupboard. Help me out. What's TC?
Tool cupboard.
That's tool cupboard, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Thing you can build with.
Okay. Sorry, Russ noob. I know. So...
Okay, well, that was all the C4 we had.
We only had one more?
Yeah.
Rex only made one.
Oh!
We had enough for one.
Rip our raid attempt, then.
I let Rex craft C4, we get one.
Is there any way to, like... There's no other way to get down doors, then, is there?
We'll be there for about 4 hours.
Yeah, wait, seriously? We can pickaxe it?
Yeah, but you'll be there for 4 hours.
All three of us?
Yeah, no, it's pretty fast.
Alright, let's do it.
Let's do it, okay.
Alright,
so,
we have to get pickaxes in the shop, though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta turn chat back on. And we gotta go to...
I can buy you some.
Oh, okay.
I can't shop while in a blocked area. Okay.
I'll just go in. I was, like, actually reading chat. Oh, you can't shop? I think you just said that. I can't shop in this area. Yeah, I'm going to turn chat back off if you want to buy me one.
Yeah, I'll buy him.
Just so nobody says anything him. Super nasty. Just in case.
Yeah. We need 8.
We're 8? We need 8?
Mm-hmm.
It's going to break the pickaxes?
Yeah, they don't have a lot of durability.
Oh, wow, this is savage. All right, we're going to have to, like, we'll start this and then we'll BRBs once we get through, but we're going to raid this base. We're definitely going to raid this base. Are we going to need more C4 ever at all? Oh, thanks.
We might. I don't know. If we get into the top, we could probably just blow down.
Okay.
And that's pretty cheap, though. Hit the stone.
Oh. Okay. Oh, there we go.
It's pretty fast.
It's not that bad. This is the...
If 6 was here to help this, would be awesome.
This is the raid of determination. Alright, we're not going to make you watch this. We'll BRBs once we're much closer. That was very lackluster. We have broken into something. Are we going to this one now?
We have one C4.
We could C4 up.
Do you want to? In the time that Rex and I were beating this thing, 6 went and made a C4.
Well, we could C4 that and then pick the rest of the way.
Yes, C4 this one.
That one? Okay.
We're gonna do this, it's okay.
I feel really bad for wasting the C4 though.
Okay. It's not too hard to get in.
It didn't even, like... it didn't even do that much!
Yeah, that's half HP.
Yeah, that's supposed to do.
We're gonna be here for so long. We're gonna need more pickaxes. Raid it! Oops. I'm just beating on 6. Okay, we're gonna be here for the next 30 years, and we're gonna get into this base, whether it kills us or not. It's gonna happen. So, I guess we'll BRBs again when we get a little bit closer. We're still beating on this thing. This is about to come down. Okay, oh, we can boost in through there!
Oh, tool closet! There's the tool closet there.
The tool closet!
Alright, so someone jumping and get the TC.
I got it. Okay, authorize.
Get the TC.
I got it.
Build up.
Okay. Can we open this box? What's in this box? Wow! There's a lot of metal fragments in here. Like 5,000. And some leather and some cloth and some high quality ingots and stuff. I didn't take anything, but I'm just gonna narrate what's there. Because that's what I'm good at.
Move 6.
Alright, now what's. Oh, you got me.
I'm gonna try.
Oh, they got
you
some.
Gotta build a ladder.
They got some sheet metal up here. I wonder if we can get through.
Work. Well, it might, yeah, if you go in the corner. Rex has made a fridge down here and screwed us all over.
I see that. Can we break it? Or
we can. It? I can't remove it yet. We're ready to break it.
Are you really? Oh, it's gonna. I'm gonna do it from up here. I'm helping. No, I'm not helping. There we go.
I could have made a ladder this whole time.
Make a ladder. Oh my.
This is how we roll. All right,
you
apparently.
Go first. All right, now that's behind this door.
Come boost me 6. Up top.
We're gonna get. Oh, can I get up here?
Oh.
Is there anything good up there?
No, it's just a roof.
Oh. We're gonna have to get more explosives to get through then, aren't we?
Wait, we can look through the walls.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
Little cracks.
Cheeksy.
Yeah, I don't know if there's anything in there, though.
I don't think there is.
That's probably where the guy logs out, and he's probably not in there.
Oh. Well, there was just the one storage box? That can't be.
Yeah. Oh. Not a big base. There's a campfire here, too, where we can take his charcoal, but it's only 12.
That'll teach him. For being a Rust player. But he's got sheet yep. metal and stuff. Doesn't that... Won't he at least have to have some forges or something somewhere?
This could have already been raided and just patched up by the raiders.
Oh, wait. That's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh. That's cheeky.
I think this is just his door down. Because he has to get up.
Yeah, that might be, actually.
Take that chest. And some of that. Okay. So, we, I guess, made it in... if we break the tool chest or tool closet or whatever this crap this thing is called.
Just out of anger.
Just out of anger, just out of frustration that we basically got nothing for expending that C4.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I guess that's what Rust is all about, isn't it?
Basically.
Oh, okay, right on. Look at all the pickaxes that we went through. Okay, well, we made it in, so I guess it was a successful raid video. I guess we'll call it that. But this is going to go ahead and wrap up my very first episode and very first time playing Rust. And I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button for me. Boopity boop boop. Let me know that you liked it. And please subscribe to the page if you haven't done so yet. We're going to be doing probably a little bit more Rust, and then we'll be bouncing around with some pickaxes in the face. What? Can I take these out of my face? Oh, yay! Free pickaxes! Let's see if we got... What? You're like a savage. Yes! Oh my gosh. Okay. We're going to be bouncing around from game to game. It's going to be kind of like a... That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen in my entire life. You threw it straight up, and it still hit me. I don't even have words for this. This is amazing. All right, guys. That's going to wrap it up. Look forward to some more Rust, just a little bit more, and then we're going to do some other games, as I was saying. And this is all going to be for the duration that I am at the Star Wars Celebration. And then when we get back, when I get back for Star Wars Celebration, we're going to be kicking off ARK PvP Season 5, and I'm very excited about it. I hope you guys stay awesome. Take care of yourselves, and we'll catch you in the next episode, whatever that may be. Later.